According to the Bukedi North Police spokesperson Immaculate Alaso, the accident happened at Sala Village in Kibuku District. The driver of the bus belonging to YY Coaches, Mohammed Intege, along with two other children, died on spot.
At around 1900 hours, registered a fatal accident at Sala Village along Tirinyimbale Road involving motor vehicle registration number UBG400C belonging to YY Bus Company Limited. The accident claimed lives of three people on spot. The deceased include a one Teji Muhammad, the bus driver, and two juveniles whose particulars are yet to be established.
The incident occurred when the driver of the drone car coming from Mbale abruptly put on lights that were off. This disturbed the bus driver and panicked while he was bypassing a lorry, causing him to crash, as Alaso explains.
Preliminary information indicates that the driver of the above-mentioned bus, which was from Kampala heading to Mbale, lost control and went off-road, overturned, killing three on spot and injuring several others. The injured persons were evacuated and taken to Mbale Hospital, and their particulars are yet to be identified. Investigation into the cause of the accident are underway, and more details will be availed in due course.
Tegera ngandaba twabadde tuyisa trailer eyo yabadde agiyisa ng'ate n'agenda okwekanga ng'alaba motoka mu maaso. Eyo yabadde motoka ya kika kiri eringa tube bagye bayita drone. We yeekanze oli n'amukubamu amataala full. Yaviiridde ku kkubo. Nga naviiriddemu awo mabega awo.
The deceased driver, Mohammed Intege, was the LC1 chairman of Magezi Cell, Nabuyonga Ward in Northern Division. The head of operations at Mbale Hospital, Dr. Iona Oboth, said they had received five patients brought in overnight with injuries from the Sala accident, while three others were brought and taken to Masaba Wing, where they're undergoing treatment.
But some five patients who had been involved in a road traffic accident involving a YY coach bus around a place called Sala in Budaka district. But our team managed to receive them, and they were managed here successfully. And by morning, there were some three who opted to be taken to private wing, that is Masaba Wing, and they are also not very bad off, and they are responding to treatment.
The deceased driver, Mohammed Intege, was later buried at his ancestral home in Nampanga in Sironko district, and the funeral service was held at his home in Magezi Cell, Nabuyonga, led by Bugisu District Kazi, Sheikh Isa Masaba. Report compiled by Faizo Chiza for the news.